My acting teacher, Stella Adler, was extremely important to me. She was a teacher not only of acting, but of life itself.
You're so blind, Michael. It wasn't a miscarriage. It was an abortion. An abortion! I couldn't bear to bring another child of yours into this world.
Do you think I'd ever let you take my child? Don't you know me by now, Kay? Stop! Stop! Michael, I told you to slap her. And Heather, where were the tears?
I know, I'm sorry, Thor.
Honey, no real actor would ever apologize for their work. God damn it, people! This is life and death! Heather, come here. Come here. You told me you had an abortion. Why aren't you pulling from that? That's why I assigned you this scene. Do you think Meryl Streep has trouble crying? I don't think so. Do you think it's funny you murdered a fetus, huh? Do you? Now start from the line it was an abortion. Go.
It was an abortion. An abortion, Michael. I couldn't bear to bring another one of your children into this world.
Slap him, Michael! No, Marlon Brando never used physical intimidation when he acted. Honey, last time I checked, your name was Michael, not Marlon. Watch me. You think I'd ever let you take my child? I thought you knew me by now, Kay. You smug little wise ass! Are you trying to undermine me?